warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, good morning Chiden.
Good morning, ma'am.
How today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thank you. Yeah, even though we are studying at home, and don't forget to always use a mask when you will go out, and don't forget to always wash your hand. Well, my student, before to start learn, play together, please.
For studying, let's have a moment of silence. Begin. Finish.
Okay, thank you, April. Yeah, before to start learn, for the other, do you have component actual or exist?
Yes.
Okay. Who he is?
Hello.
Okay, that's cute. Okay, now let's do picture. Can you see my picture, my student?
Yes.
What do you think after look this picture?
He is cat.
The color is white.
It is cat, that's good.
It is cat.
Yeah, that's right, Linda. Then next, you see next picture. Okay. About this picture, do you know who he is?
Yes.
Okay, who is?
Dude Herlino.
Dude Herlino.
Herlino. Okay. How about him? How about him? My student.
He is a handsome.
And then what else? Okay. After looking those two videos, okay, what do you think? What we will learn today?
Description text, ma'am.
Description text. Okay. Good job, Sifa. Okay. That's right. What Sifa find? Okay, my student, now we are studying about descriptive text. But before it, I will explain purpose study. For purpose study in this session, satu, untuk tujuan pembelajarannya, menemukan kata sifat adjektif yang terdapat di dalam gambar. Yang kedua, mengembangkan informasi rinci sesuai dengan konteks penggunaannya dengan tepat. Dan yang ketiga, melengkapi kalimat serupang dengan kata sifat. Dan yang keempat, membuat teks deskriptif sederhana tentang seseorang dengan benar. Nah, ini tujuan pembelajaran yang harus you semua capai. Let's do watching the movie.
Pertama, dan ibunya mengajak wisata ke tempat bersejarah. Destinasi pertama, Anggi diajak ke Borobudur. Berikutnya, mereka mengunjungi Monas. Dan destinasi terakhir, mereka pergi ke Pink Beach. Setelah liburan, Anggi bercerita kepada teman-temannya dan Anggi mendeskripsikan apa yang dilihatnya saat berlibur kemarin. Kali ini, Anggi akan mendeskripsikan tentang tempat pariwisata dan tempat bersejarah. Do you know what is descriptive text? Descriptive text is a text that describes a particular person, animal, place, or thing. You write a description when you want your reader to picture what you are describing. Descriptive text adalah teks yang mendeskripsikan orang, hewan, tempat, atau benda tertentu. Teman-teman, kita menuliskan descriptive text ketika kita ingin menggambarkan apa yang kita lihat kepada orang lain. What is the purpose of descriptive text? The purpose is to describe person, things, or place in specific. There are two generic structure of descriptive text. First, identification. This part introduces where or who the subject being described is. Bagian ini memperkenalkan di mana atau siapa subjek yang dideskripsikan. Second, description. This part shows the detailed description of subject. It may include the information about the appearance or qualities of. Dan pada bagian ini menunjukkan deskripsi detail subjek termasuk informasi tentang penampilan atau kualitas. In descriptive text, there are three language features. First, using simple present tense. Second, using adjective and adverb. The last one, using present passive voice. First, using simple present tense. Dalam simple present tense, kita menggunakan verb 1. Untuk subjek Ayu Dewi, kita gunakan verb 1. Sedangkan untuk subjek she, he, it, kita gunakan verb 1 ditambah s atau es. For example,
thank you for this video has clear of the material. So, any question so far? If no question, let's do exercise. Now, please analyze about this picture. The analyze about generic structure and language features. Okay, what generic structure of this comedian celebrity? What's your next subject about it? Raise your hand if you answer my question. I will give point for you first. What is your name?
Nur April, yeah.
Okay, April. Okay, April, please.
Paragraph 1 is identification. And paragraph 2, description.
Okay, that's right. You can see first one. Number one, who tried to answer number one? Raise your hand. Risma?
Older.
Older, okay, that's good for Risma. Give a pause for Risma.
Black.
Black, okay, that's good. For number five.
Energetic.
Good, thank you, Swan. Okay, class, I have some magic card. In this magic card, there are pictures. Okay, you will describe of this picture. Okay, for magic card, I will in a clue. Okay, magical help share in WhatsApp group. Now, please you do or you make describing of magic card. Okay, please just 5 minutes. Have you finished class? Have you finished?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Now, when your magic card, raise your hand. Raise hand.
Harold Bramasta is a famous artist in Indonesia because of his good look and his acting. He has white skin and short nose. I like him because he is handsome.
Okay, good job for Jihan. Okay, let's begin. Then first, for this material, who try to conclude? Raise your hand. Let's conclude material. Jihan? Okay, Jihan, please.
The descriptive text is a text to describe something. Generic structure. Identification dan description. Language features, specific participant, using simple present tense, using adjective, using adverb.
Okay, that's good. Thank you for Jihan. Okay, class, that's right. What Jihan said. For descriptive text, text is text to describe something. For something can be animal, can be thing, can be person, can be place. Yeah. For generic structure in descriptive text, the first definition and second description. For social function of descriptive text, to describe people, to describe place, to describe animal or things. For language features of descriptive text, the first specific participant, and the second using simple present, and the third using adjective, and fourth using adverb. Okay, class, that is what material. I think enough. Thank you for your attention. See you next week. Bye-bye, class.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Please say alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.